The process of making a physical object from a three-dimensional digital model is nothing new. These days, 3D printing is everywhere. Users are constantly coming up with new ways to utilize this technology to revolutionize a field or fabrication process. And now, an interdisciplinary team of researchers from MIT and elsewhere have developed a new way to print 3D objects that can control living organisms in predictable ways.
We're looking into ways that you can begin to integrate the tools we now have in genetic engineering into the processes for digital fabrication. When we 3D print, we utilize a multi-material 3D printer. One thing that we're doing differently is beginning to integrate chemical signals into the resins that we use. These chemical signals allow the 3D printed part to communicate to the cells that live on the surface of the 3D print. And in that way, the 3D print has a pre-programmed control over the genes that are expressed on the surface of the 3D print.
For their initial proof of concept experiments, the team incorporated various chemicals into the 3D printing process. These chemicals then act as signals to activate certain responses in biologically engineered microbes, which are spray coated onto the printer object. Once added, the microbes display specific colors or fluorescence in response to the chemical signals. These colors, the researchers say, demonstrate the successful incorporation of the living cells to the surface of the 3D printed material and the cell's activation in response to the chemicals.
Each color that you see appearing on the surface of these prints is actually the product of an enzymatic reaction, which is occurring because a cell has been given the signal to turn a gene on or off. What's interesting is anywhere that you see a color being expressed could very easily also be any other type of biosynthetic product created by a bacteria. That way, what you have is a new class of material that acts like a responsive or almost a pre-programmed intelligent material surface.
The researchers call this new class of material hybrid living materials, or HLMs for short. The objective is to make a robust design tool for producing objects and devices incorporating living biological elements, made in a way that is as predictable and scalable as other industrial processes. The printing platform the team used allows the material properties of the printed object to be varied precisely and continuously between different parts of the structure, with some sections stiffer and others more flexible. Some are more absorbent and others liquid repellent. Such variations could be used in the design of biomedical devices that can provide strength and support while also being soft and pliable to provide comfort in places where they are in contact with the body. The researchers suggest that useful chemical substances such as vitamins, antibodies, or antimicrobial drugs could be integrated into a wearable interface customized to fit the physical body and biomarkers of its user. Or consider smart packaging that can detect contamination or environmentally responsive architectural skins that can respond and adapt in real time to environmental cues.